Okay, well, we came to Glendalough and we will go for a walk. Glendalough, well, Glenda something. And we will show you
how we do. Monica has something to say?
No.
Okay.
Thank
you.
Learn English is one of the priority. So if you see any mistakes that we are making or doing, you have to appreciate that we're actually suffering here and trying to understand how to talk actually. Because we could have a blog in Russian or Polish, plus we have
Slash English.
Slash English.
Three languages. I'm climbing 2 days already. My legs are hurting, but I'm not giving up. Would you go downstairs to bring me something? Imagine to be lost here. Oh. With only 2 apples, 1/2 liter of water and 2 sandwiches. That's gonna feed me only. And what about you?
If you want it like that,
I'll eat you.
Want it like that. If you want it like that. If you want it like that. Want it like that. If you want it like that.
No excuses.
Because I wanted to eat my friends. And it wasn't tasty.
So, if somebody's wondering, after like 2 hours we are still walking. Alex is actually holding me because he's afraid that he's gonna be lost. And I kind of know the trail. So, yeah. Doesn't want to let me go. Okay. Now press.
Right now. What? Oh my god, okay. I got this fever.
Sasha, where is Sasha? Okay, he's there. He's there. I'm pretty sure I can hear music from over there. Like, this, what kind of music is that? Like from Texas? It's weird. Oh, wait, because there is a trail as well, you can go. So I don't know which way we're gonna go now. There or there. I don't know. I follow Sasha, so I wait for him here. That decision has been made, and guess what he chose? Going to the dark woods. I'm not surprised. So yeah, this is the walk in the dark woods, and ooh, I'm pretty sure there is some raindrops on the camera. Ooh, how you can see me now? And there are people sitting over there on the hammock playing music. That's a nice idea to spend a Saturday afternoon. Why not? Why not having a hammock in the woods? Reminds me like when I was a kid and my grandparents did the same for me because I didn't want to pick mushrooms. So they helped me out. They set a hammock in between the trees and I could lay down and they were picking. That's how lucky I was. No comment. The end. Nearly. There is still 1.5 kilometers to the car.
Wow.